look at the opposition, and there are plenty of players there that can trouble Gael.
Gareth Bale. Attacking now.
The shot's on. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Here's the cross.
And he scores with the header.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
We've had a third of the game and we've finally got the first goal of the game. A throw in for Real Madrid. Carvajal. Gareth Bale. Ronaldo! You can see the deflection there. Corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Sergio Ramos. Kroos. We could be in. Bale! And they've scored.
The goal for Bale. That is a fantastic little dink over the keeper. It takes a cool head to execute that.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Real Madrid given the throw here. Sharply done to restart it here. Karim Benzema. Ronaldo. Giving the ball away now. It's a good idea with the pass.
Opportunity now!
No problem for Manuel Neuer, who hangs on to it.
And now the shot!
Wonderful save.
Had to really reach out for that.
Corner given.
It's bounced back off the bar.
Side by the proverbial mile.
Oh, he's just gone miles early. His manager on the sideline won't be too happy with that.
Throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo.
Ronaldo!
What a fine save! And the decision is a corner here. Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
That'll be another corner coming up.
Lewandowski. Arjen Robben. That'll be a free kick for Bayern Munich.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Could get away here.
Alaba!
Very good stop here. That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich.
distraught.
Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front.
Keeps it going.
It's a quick break. Bale! And the ball's in. It's a goal. A goal for Bale. And, well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Oh. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Arturo Vidal. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Better finishing required, in truth. Benzema. And here comes the counter-attack. Ronaldo! Struck the post here. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Boateng. Quick change of possession here. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Toni Kroos.
This is how they love to play on the break. Ronaldo! And it's in! And it's a goal! And it's Real Madrid who scored! A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Modric. He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent.
He's got his shot off now.
Shot hit Varane and blocked it. Modric. David Alaba. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure.
Shot!
And that's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Yeah, I mean, they couldn't have scored from it, but you hope that they're not going to get caught off offside that far.
Real Madrid will be disappointed that they are making the assistant put his flag up that often.
Well, all it takes is a bit of an organisation, a bit of understanding between the man in possession and off, and making the run. They haven't had that so far.
Shot's on here.
Got in and blocked it. And the ball knocked away long. Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
Five-one the score. On we go. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rafael Varane. Modric.
He might be through. That's a better effort from the goal. Shot up!
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give
space for the shot!
Another miss, and it's been an opportunity miss for this team today. Toni Kroos. Manuel Neuer. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
To make that save.
Corner to be taken.
Cristiano Ronaldo, and he scored for Real Madrid.
Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
I have to say, it's so wonderful.